Assalamu alaikum. My name is Alina. Today we are going to present five pillars of Islam. These pillars are basic building of Islam. Here we are first pillar of Islam. Assalamu alaikum. I am going to explain first pillar of Islam, which is Shahada, which means there is no God but Allah. And Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is last messenger of Allah. Jazakallah. Pehla kalma tayyab, tayyab mana ka la ilaha illallah Muhammad rasulullah. Tarjuma: اللہ تعالیٰ کے سوائے پر عبادت کے لائق نہیں اور محمد صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم اللہ تعالیٰ کے رسول. Here we are second pillar of Islam. Assalamu alaikum. I am going to tell you about second pillar of Islam, which is Salat. Muslim prays five times a day. And their names are Fajr, Dhuha, Asr, Maghrib, Isha. Here we are third pillar of Islam. Assalamu alaikum. I will explain you third pillar of Islam, which is Zakat. According to Quran, Muslims pay 2.5% of their wealth to the needy people of the community. It is time for them to show their love. Assalamu alaikum. I am going to tell fourth pillar of Islam, which is fasting Muslim fast during the month of Ramadan from the sunrise to the sunset.
Assalamu alaikum. I will explain the fifth pillar of Islam, which is Hajj. Muslims perform Hajj once in a lifetime if they have enough money to visit Holy Place of Mecca.
لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك
لبيك اللهم لبيك
لبيك
لا شريك لك لبيك
لبيك
البيت من استطاع إليه سبيلا شهادة أن لا إله إلا الله وأن محمد رسول الله لا أعبد في الكون إلا الله ورسولي للبشر هدى بني الإسلام على خمس خمسة أركان في
which every Muslim should know and practice. Jazakallah.
Salah biwudu'i birukwa'i bikhushun wa shahadatain shahadatu an la ilaha illallah wa anna muhammad rasulullah.